And here we have a fir tree. Just like there are a variety of different white pines, red pines, and spruces, there are a number of different fir trees. One of the distinguishing characteristics about fir trees are the leaves are needle-like. They are a little bit shorter, similar to a spruce tree. However, unlike a spruce tree, the needles on a fir tree are not sharp on the end, so they don't poke you. The needles are also flat. So if you think of flat firs, that's an easy way to remember the needles on a fir tree. Many species of fir trees, if you turn the needles over, they look white on the underside. And these little white lines on there are what's called stomata. That's just a way for the tree to get in the carbon dioxide and release the oxygen. That's not visible on most other trees, so it's one of the ways that you can also tell a fir tree. In addition to those flat needles on our fir tree, the cones themselves will vary in size, will be found on usually the upper half of the tree, and the cones will point up from the branch like this. So I like to say it looks like a finger pointing up from the branch, finger fir. That's an easy way to remember it. Unlike the spruce, cones will be hanging down off of the branch. So from a distance, if you see the cones and they're pointing up like this, then you know that that's actually a fir tree. The bark itself will usually be kind of a dark grayish color and tend to be a little bit flatter than most of your other coniferous trees. Those are trees that make cones. So just remember, it's the flat needles, flat fir, and the cones pointing up like a finger that lets you know that this is a fir tree.